GBCN, Goa Bird Conservation Network. We welcome you all for the first ever Carl DeSilva Memorial Lecture. A special welcome to our guest speaker, Dr. Asad Rehmani, Barbara DeSilva, officers from the Forest Department, members of the media, Carl's friends, well-wishers, and all invitees. GBCN is a group of bird enthusiasts interested in promoting the cause of birds and their conservation, forming one node of a large countrywide network of organizations involved in bird conservation. As a registered society, we are involved in conducting several activities including education, awareness, and documentation of avifauna in Goa. We do outreach programs which includes monthly bird walks in different habitats, interactive sessions in different educational institutes, daily write-up in local newspapers about bird species, and also provide occasional assistance to the Forest Department in collation of data on birds in protected areas. Many of our active members have dedicated themselves to creation of repository on birds, which includes audio, video, and photographic data through our official website. We have been in formal existence as a society only since 2015, but GBCN was started as an idea way back in 2005, when a bunch of birders felt the need to create a platform for promoting activities about birds. A major role player in this group was Carl DeSilva. Unfortunately, his untimely demise last year has left a deep void. The world knew Carl as a famous wildlife artist, but for many of us from the GBCN, he was much more. He was our mentor. May it be a school or a college going kid to a senior citizen from the network, Carl was a father figure, someone who could be looked up to for advice. We vividly remember when a few people met sometime in 2005-2006 to conceptualize about GBCN. Carl was then the state coordinator of the Indian Bird Conservation Network. It was under his leadership that we started activities at the state chapter of the IBCN and now have grown into an independent organization calling ourselves the Goa Bird Conservation Network.
We have all gathered today to remember Carl. He was the leading wildlife artist of India, working primarily on bird illustrations for several years. He has illustrated a number of books on birds, mostly as field guides, helping in identification of birds in the field. These include the most well-known book of Indian birds by Dr. Salim Ali, Birds of Bhutan, Birds of Nepal, Birds of North India, and the best-selling Birds of Mumbai. He has several monographs to his credit, including Parrots of the World, Pheasants, Partridges, and Grouse of the World, and Birds of East Asia. He was among others, I've just mentioned a few right now. He was called India's most accomplished bird artist, the Eye and Feet Man, for his attention to detail. This he achieved by being out in the field along with several wildlife ecologists. He had an opportunity to work very closely with Dr. Salim Ali, the Birdman of India, providing artwork for almost all the bird books written by him. In fact, for Dr. Salim Ali's centenary in 2002, he redrew all his works for the centenary. It was his dedication and passion towards his work that made him India's most sought after wildlife artist and was internationally recognized as the first Indian artist whose work was selected to be exhibited by the UK-based Premier Wildlife Art Society and Society of Wildlife Artists at their prestigious annual curated art show at the Mall Galleries, London, for 5 times in a row. Carl passed away on 19th July last year, and suitably, a memorial event should have been held closer to the date. But everyone opined that a date closer to his birthday would be more suitable to celebrate the life of a man who was full of cheer and spread joy. So here we are, 4 days away from the 24th, which happens to be Carl's birthday. We have also promised ourselves that this will be an annual event wherein eminent people from within and outside the country involved with conservation issues will be invited to speak to the people of Goa, a thought which Carl himself would have appreciated. And who better to deliver the first lecture than Dr. Asad Rahmani himself. Dr. Rahmani and Carl shared a very close bond. They both worked together at the Bombay Natural History Society, with Carl assisting in many of Dr. Rahmani's projects through what he did best. For that matter, Carl was one of the few people that we know who would refer to Dr. Rahmani by his first name. Before we move ahead and listen to our guest speaker, it would be fitting to lend an ear to thoughts of people who knew Carl from close quarters. At first, I will read out a message from Dr. Robert Rao, Director, Institute for Restoration of Natural Environment, Coimbatore. Dr. Grubb got his doctorate under the guideship of Dr. Salim Ali and has worked extensively on raptors and wetland birds. He was associated with Carl during Carl's time with the BNHS, and when Dr. Grubb did the first bird survey for the state of Goa. He could not be here due to a clash of dates and has sent us a message which I will read out now. He says, Carl de Silva was a fine wildlife artist and naturalist. His first major artwork on birds was for my book, Potential Problem Birds at Indian Aerodromes, published by the Bombay Natural History Society in 1984. Later on, he moved higher and ventured into more challenging bird paintings, and he proved his worth all the way. I am glad that the Goa Bird Conservation Network has organized this program as a fitting memorial for Carl de Silva. I congratulate the organizers and wish them a grand success.